He says there's nothing really wrong with me. I'm just missing my man.